I want to know how things work. I want to know how magic happens. That's the reason why I choose ECE. When you say an investment in the future, I kind of think of the M.Eng project. It's a really good opportunity for me to finish up the courses I want to take and then to finish the project, the research and everything. Having that experience will really help me going into industry, and then I think that's my investment. My focus would be more on ASIC design and then like computer architecture and microcontrollers. I just enjoy the process of learning and coding. It's all creative. You can do whatever you want and then you can solve whatever the problem you want to solve. That's one of the reasons I really like about ECE, because this is a really loving community. I love Cornell. Any person, any study.
I think it's a really important and positive thing for engineers to be thinking up with solutions to real world problems. Plastic pollution, that is a super difficult and challenging engineering problem. I decided to take on a project in embedded systems, working on a stream sensor, tracking how plastic pollution is kind of moving through the water bodies. Choosing a project you love is really important. You know, it's not just a cool engineering idea, but it's a cool engineering idea with positive effects on our society. The ability to pursue a project working in a team gives you the opportunity to kind of get that little jump start into how it feels like to be working a real job.
The ECE M.Eng project actually helped me identify what I want to continue to work and continue to study. Okay, my interest field is about the image processing and the machine learning, like use AI tools to solve some real-world problems. My group developed a Raspberry Pi based gimbal systems for face recognition and tracking. The ECE M.Eng project actually gave me a lot of confidence and it helped me pursue my academic research. There are lots of opportunity to explore, and it's through these experiments I just know what I want.
I learned that kind of in the middle of my Cornell experience that I really enjoy RF engineering just because it pulls from all the fields in ECE. I was looking for more advanced coursework and a design project that was fulfilling, and I think I got both of those out of the experience. Now I'm at Apple, I'm doing RF systems engineering. RF kind of defines a lot of the Apple products just in general. Every phone, every iPad has Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, NFC, all these wireless standards. There's a lot to learn technically, but also non-technical skills to learn too. And maybe I could learn those on the job, but having at least first exposure to them through the M.Eng program makes it easier to find the information I need or learn new information about those topics. It's really cool to be working on products that kind of touch everyone's life. When I see someone using an iPhone, I know that the work I'm doing has played a role in that, and that's super rewarding to me.